story, the capseller and the monkeys. Once there was a capseller. He walked a lot every day to sell his caps. One day it was very hot. The capseller was tired. He sat under a tree and kept his bag of caps near him. He soon fell asleep.